President of the University of the Philippines Alumni Association, Berkeley Chapter, Norma Lacambra.
Good evening. The University of the Philippines Alumni Association, Berkeley Chapter, continues to reach out to many of our communities and further encourage a better understanding and appreciation of our Filipino cultural heritage. As we pursue this path, we also aim to promote a greater understanding and a better appreciation and awareness of what we as Filipinos have gathered in terms of international recognition in the field of the performing arts. Not just recently, but way back when. We have won in the person of our national artist for music, one whom we chose to honor in her centennial celebration, Jovita Fuentes, a prima donna in her own right. Tonight, we present a mixed combination of arts, a facet we very rarely experience. An evening of operatic arias, Broadway musicals, and our very own Filipino kandima. I would also like to take this opportunity to acknowledge the presence of our very dear Consul General Teresita Marsan. And now, my friends, we present to honor a diva remembered.
Made her first public appearance at the Manila Opera House, both as a pianist and as a singer. In 1924, she left for Milan, Italy, where she made her debut as the tragic Chocho San of Puccini's Madame Butterfly. It was a role that made her the favorite of music critics the world over. She had the distinction to be chosen for the great composer Richard Strauss to sing the title role of his opera Salome, which gave her an unprecedented 40 curtain calls on opening nights. In her memory, arias from her favorite operas will be rendered by her former student.
Oh, Oh, people who...
Ayuso!
Lamano, la mi dirai di sì.
incassò.
Sto io assaggio mo.
E tu si roccele non fare cartucchia. Saggezza chiunesi nel cambio e nell'amore. La bella mano candida
di voi, signore,
però abbracciami l'amor ardente.
Io mi indifferente mi piace concedere.
Non ho ti può sposare.
Yeah. Peace of mind in pretending.
in the United States for several years, Jovita Fuentes decided to return home to the Philippines just before the outbreak of the Second World War in the Pacific. She devoted more time to teach aspiring singers at the Holy Ghost College, Santa Isabel College, at the Centro Escolar College, and at the Conservatory of Music of the University of the Philippines. Tonight, there is a reunion of her former students in Manila. It is a Filipino party, a nostalgic and happy occasion, as they recall precious moments with their maestra Jovita and the roles they once played under her direction.
Sarang na ba, na magagalit sa
dir die singen gar nicht, a dir immer bekehren.
Oh, cantine.
Sa
Thank you. Thank you.